pace, there were probably about 15 people in the water, and they were just screaming at each other, going,
I can't believe it, mate! I can't believe it! It's just another wave! Another one! I can't stop paddling! I can't even get to the back!
Well, the first proper morning we had, it was pretty amazing. Rocking up in the morning, we thought we were on first thing, jumped in our wetties, got out there, and within 20 minutes the front came around the corner and just like ripped the place to bits. It's pretty interesting to see how wind affected the wave is and how important it is, and even with the devil wind and any kind of wind, it kind of changes the wave completely, but it also just like gives it a different character, which is really, really cool. Yeah, the ocean and the land, it's pretty alive. You got these little animals I've never seen before jumping around the sand dunes like kangaroos with four legs. And then you got thousands of dolphins. Sharks, obviously, but didn't see any of that this trip, luckily. But see a bunch of beautiful, huge creatures and yeah, just a completely different experience.
Yeah, well, I was pretty worn out from the last few days at Supers. When it's good, you just got to power through and get on with it.
Thank you.
cool because you can kind of pick what board you want to ride, and if you're feeling lazy or you want to rip it to bits, it's like up to you. It just depends on like how many boards you got and how much fun you want to have with the wave and how serious you want to take it. It's kind of like a playground, really.
Hi everyone, I'm Michel Bourrez. Welcome to the Red Bull Surfing YouTube channel. So this is the best place to get all the content from Red Bull Airborne, All In, 21 Days and No Contest. Click here to subscribe and click over here to see the latest Red Bull content.